Hello, I'm Lonnie Stevenson, International President of the International Brotherhood of Electrical Workers.
And I'm David Long, President of the National Electrical Contractors Association.
We wanted to bring you a message together to tell our valued customers, potential customers, business leaders, and industry stakeholders that the NECA IBEW Powering America team is making a commitment to work together as never before.
Simply, there's no IBEW or NECA without the owners or investors who trust us to complete their projects on time, on budget, and right the first time. No one understands better than us that any successful project is about managing risk and having the people you hire hold up their end of the deal. We are the safest, we are the most skilled, but we can do more, and we have to. When we look at the challenges we are facing today and the years ahead, two major issues are staring back at us. First, productivity. How do we continue to make sure our customers are getting the most for their money? And then our manpower. It is hard to bid a project or even be awarded a project if there are not enough people to do the work.
We have created new worker classifications to allow more men and women currently in the industry to join us and to immediately work alongside IBEW members. When implemented, it will bring down the composite hourly crew rate for the customer, yet still guarantees the work is completed under the watchful eye of the IBEW journeyman. We are working with our membership development department, taking to the airwaves and social media in cities of all sizes across the country to announce NECA IBEW job fairs. Without exception, it has been a huge success. Open shop workers come to the events, meet with local union leaders and NECA contractors, and sign up on the spot. We are spending the time and money to produce feature stories about new IBEW recruits that every employer wants, no matter the industry. That is our returning veterans. In our Band of Brotherhood series on IBEWHourPower.com and through our other social platforms, we show how our vets looking for a new way of life have found a home in the IBEW.
We are arming our electrical training lights apprenticeship schools across the country with promotional materials and videos. This effort extends to all, regardless of race or gender. When we present our industry, when we make it clear that there is a home for women and minorities on our team, we are successful. We're not only taking the message to people where they are, that is via social media, we're also getting in front of our educators across this country, implementing our curriculum in high schools where students can get credit for our pre-apprenticeship programs. But no matter the tasks they learn to perform, they learn to do it with one thing in mind, and that's safety. Safety has always been and always will be the hallmark of our Powering America team. We have more OSHA-certified craft men and women on our job sites than anyone else in our industry. It's not even close.
But while we at the IBEW and NECA are well aware of the challenges ahead, we still have a commitment to those who trust us with their projects today. Our Code of Excellence program is the standard of the industry when it comes to maximizing your investment in electrical construction. This code is a formal pledge from both contractor and craftsman alike to deliver the utmost in professionalism and productivity to the customer. It deals with things like personal responsibility, giving 8 hours work for 8 hours pay. It promises the right tools and the right size crew for each and every job. It's in use across the country on jobs of all sizes and shapes, and it's a hit.
The NECA IBEW Powering America team is just that. We are two national organizations working together to address the needs of our industry from north to south, from east to west. Our contractors range from those who can handle large public projects, to those who build the schools or the shop down the street, to those who may even build the house next door.
That means no matter the size of the job, no matter the complexity, no matter the location, we want to be your choice. Let us prove ourselves to you. Thank you for your time.